forward, lightning handball. Reigns kick in towards the centre and a great mark. Like English. Now the Blues play.
Certainly is, but he's played a fine game.
He did last week too. Long kick up towards the centre circle. Carlton in front there, that's English. He's a long way from the back pocket, but a good grab.
Carlton starting to get their act together a bit now. They're looking a better side, even though they're well down
the... Out there by Meldrum over to Buchanan. He straightens up, this looks... Oh no, saved on the line that time by English.
Well, the Carlton defence under plenty of pressure because Hawthorn have been into attack for the entire, just on 8 minutes of this first quarter. Ball back into play again. Punch to one. Aspen's there trying to tap it back. It comes to English. He's clear as a snap and goal. He's got it through for goal. Coming all the way down from the back pocket.
McClure gets a hand pass out to his teammate there. McComber wasn't ready. McClure still going after it. Aspen's there trying to tap it back. It comes to English. He's clear as a snap and goal. He's got it through for goal. Coming all the way down from the back pocket too. 6 goals, 5, 41. Carlton to Aspen. 4 goals, 5, 29. Well, there we see English going back to his position, but he followed his man right down. A lot of struggling going on. Even Murphy knocked his own mount over.
The pack, the kick is high, though. Knocked away by Reece Jones. English reads it well off the pack. Goes for a short pass, trying to find Sheldon.
Jarrett, he's got it. Handballs to the pocket to a player who was covered. And Peter Dean had him well covered, Rodney Wright. Ducks the head. Over to Desi English. A long hand pass to Ashman, a further hand pass to Meldrum. Oh, this is easy.
55 metres out from the Carlton goal. Tell him to go well back. He's going for the long kick. At the back is McClure. Oh, there's a good go here for Ings to kick a goal. And he snaps up and off the back. Oh, great play by English. Oh, he came through like a steam train that time and judged it beautifully.
12 Carlton players have now kicked goals. 16-16, 112 to North Melbourne, 8-11-59.
Look at that full play. Beautiful anticipation on the part of English. And, of course, he spent most of the night down there in the back pocket. Possibly he's followed his rover right down the ground. And, of course, he's got a goal out of it.
Lift their play 100%. This is Jonas at left half-back flank. Good kick. Up over the centre wing position. Playing in front, English takes the grab. Every Carlton player at his peak tonight. Dimitri to Harrington. English and Jimmy Cracker. English too tall, has been paid the mark.
Well, the Carlton defence standing up well and North Melbourne finding it hard to break clear as the ball comes out the half-back flank. Picked up. To half forward, looks for Matt and he's got it, and he's only about 35 metres out. Where to go now? He straightens up, goes for a bit of a run, drives it up there looking for McCann, but he's out positioned that time, and a good mark taken in defence by English. English with a hand pass over to Elvin. Ramsey's kick. Oh, there's a good mark to English, and English coming right down from the back pocket.
Black will have a bit of trouble
as the kick dropping short. Harms flies, you all.